So guys and girls, I'm sure we're used to giving the place a bit of a broom, you know, this time of year, a bit of a sweep. Now what we can actually do while we're grooming away is we can quickly practice our golf. All we've got to do is put that there like that, take this off like this, which I'm sure we all have these, turn this around, and we can start doing our shoulder to shoulder swinging. There, shoulder to shoulder, shoulder to shoulder, shoulder to shoulder, shoulder to shoulder, swinging the implement away, and without anyone knowing, we can flip this, bring it back to there, put this back into position, screw that back in, and we're straight back to what we were doing before.